To tell you the truth, I'm rather embarrassed by this whole exercise. I thought it would be fun, and then somehow, as the date neared, I got more and more uncomfortable. It's not that I'm not a modest person by any means, but it seems to me that I'm not the kind of person that people want to know about. You know, I'm not a genius. I didn't invent relativity or discover relativity. I didn't discover the double helix. I'm not a colourful personality like Francis Crick or Richard Feynman, and so on. So I'm just a rather ordinary person with a slightly out of ordinary experience.